So this is my art journal. I did collage for both covers of both journals because I've been doing collage for forever. The Blood, Sweat, and Tears connected to art, the brain and the heart. The blurb on the left is just everything that this book is not. It's nothing technical. It's all, I made it more and more about myself as I went along. And you can tell because I had to tape some pages in that I didn't like before. Vision over visibility, turning away from the mirror. Not worrying about what I look like, but trying to see others. And this is just a reminder that every person is their own universe, and I need to remember that when I'm in the class, art or otherwise. Of course, that's some stuff that I did in the class. And this one has to do with what art education provides, which is clarity, collaboration, critical thinking, cultural awareness, and confidence. This one has to do with visual literacy, reading, writing, and creating visual images. And this one had to do with taking notes. I love the idea of doing that differently. Your notes, your way. And the mind map has to do with what I might have done in Swift Current on a typical Saturday afternoon in 1979. It's a painting that I worked on. The one on the left, going through a tough time, felt like a bit of a scramble, so that's what I drew. And the other one is just spending time drinking coffee. This, of course, is our trip to the art gallery. And this is my replication of a work of art. I chose Banksy, and those are my two boys. They were wondering what the heck I was going to get them to do with bananas and ties, but there you go. Again, some more art stuff. The blue page, there's a story behind that. I won't get into it now because I got no time. Charlie McAsee. Great artist, a video on YouTube about being messy and not being scared, which, and I love the message and I love listening to him. When I heard expand the breadth, I actually heard breath, so I wrote both words. And that's my guitar history from 1982 when I started to the present. This is the upstairs and downstairs of my parents' house around 2018. Just the floor plan. I just wanted to remember because I haven't been there now for a while. Apollo 11. This scene in the movie, trying to take what you have and make it work for what you need to. It's a great scene, and it always reminds me of that idea. And the idea of, especially in COVID for me, there was some joy that came with being able to have time to do the things that I wanted to do. Those are my boys in the front as well, again, a few years earlier. Again, just continuing with module 4. I tried to be a little bit more technical in this one. For some reason, I don't know why. There's just more things that I wanted to remember. STEAM, the idea of cross-curricular subjects, was intriguing to me. The chameleon, adaptation. And Ken Robinson. Love listening to him. This is... out of one of the modules that we did, we had to, this is just a caption contest. I just tried a couple of different things. The seven elements and the seven principles that are coming up. Again, things that I wanted to remember and be able to find easily when I need them. This is the color wheel. I learned a lot during the working on the color wheel. Mixing colors in ways that I was not, a lot of information I didn't know. The painting on the right is of a friend from a friend of mine who passed away a few years ago. And when it came to color, the photo on the left just popped to me. I love the color of it. I love how it works, and it's so random at the same time. Painting of a tree that I am not happy with. The shadow looks horrendous, but I put it in there just to try and be honest with myself. One of the exercises we did earlier in the year, but I redid it at home, the video, and worked out okay. Shading, different kinds, just reminders, and this understanding the essential curves of the body. I really like that idea too. And then I went along with the video and sketched the apple. These are some things about the way that I think musically. And this had to do with interdisciplinary stuff. That's a real flower on there that I just picked up and taped in. The movie Magnolia. And this has to do with social justice. Something that's really important to me, and again, a print from class. And the other print from class, which I wasn't really happy with. And that is a different tree than the other tree that I did, but it's much better. Again, stuff in school. And there I am in the mask. And the other one is just a sketch that I was working on, birch bark. And this is at the end. I haven't finished all the pages yet, but I will. Oh, and one of the things that's going to go in there is my painting, which I haven't had a chance to take a picture of yet. Bye-bye.